Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada. Shri Guru Charana Parma Kevala Bhakati Sarma. Shri Guru Charana Parma Kevala Bhakati Sarma. Bandha Mohi Savadana Mate. Bandha Mohi Savadana Mate. Jahara prasade bai eva vatariya jai. Jahara prasade bai eva vatariya Krishna prapti hoya hoy te. Krishna prapti hoya hoy te. Vakya chitete koriya kya. Guru muka padma vakya chitete koriya kya. Shri Guru Charane Rati.
crying and rubbing his eyes and turning again to the people of his hands. His eyes are filled with tears, and the necklace is thrown around his neck, which is marked with three lines of Hashem, shaking because of his good breathing. The Supreme Lord, to be done with us, his belly is bound on a close to his mother's pure love, I offer him the wisdom. In such shameful pastimes as this, he's drowning in the passion of the soul and the soul of excellence, with the feeling to those devotees who are full of the knowledge of the Supreme Majesty of Hashem. He is only conquered by the belief of his pure love and the beauty of his soul. He is free from all conceptions of all of them. With great love, I again offer my obeisance to the rebelling of the wisdom. O Lord, although you are able to give all kinds of benedictions, I do not preach you to the end of the personal liberation, but I might liberate you from eternal life. For any other food, may be obtained by the kingdom of God. O Lord, I simply wish that the former growth of all the life of God would have to be manifested in life. So what is the use of me to you of any other being in the world? O Lord, if you notice states which are simple, by lots of soft black hair mixed with red, kissed again and again by your children, and your lips are wet from the wind of peace. May this beautiful vision of the world of state be ever manifested in life. Cause us to cause of the other benediction of heaven and earth. O Supreme Godhead, I offer my obeisances to you. O Dhammadara, O Anantara, the bishop of my master, to my Lord, the teachers of Kali, the showering of grants of mercy upon me, to deliver the poor ignorant fools, who have merit for the remission of the one God, the Supreme Godhead. O Lord Dhammadara,